ए नम न्यूज के स्वागत। डॉक्टरेट पदवी पड़े एच मुक्तागे किशोर विद्याभवन शाले सन्मान। चिंतामणि नगर माळपल्ली बड़वणे निवासी एच मुक्तारवरु बेळगाम विश्वेश्वरय्य टेक्निकल विश्वविद्यालय के सी डाट न्यानो कणगळ औषधीय विज्ञान चटुवटिकेगळ संश्लेषणे निरूपणे मत्तु मौल्यमापन विषय बग्गे सल्लिसिद प्रबंधक्के डॉक्टरेट पदवी पड़द नगर प्रतिष्ठित विद्यासंस्थेयाद किशोर विद्याभवन शालेयल्लि आत्मीयवागि सन्मानिसि गौरविसलायितु। एच मुक्तारवरु किशोर विद्याभवन शालेयल्लि मूरु वर्षगळ काल सेवे सल्लिसिद नंतर बेंगळूरिन एमएस रामय्य तांत्रिक विद्यालयदल्लि उन्नत व्यासंग माडिकोंड नंतर इदीग डॉक्टरेट पदवियन्नु पडेदुकोंडिरुव अवरन्नु ಶಾಲೆಯ ಪ್ರಾಂಶುಪಾಲರಾದ ಸಿರಾಜುಲ್ ಬೇಗ್, ಮುಖ್ಯೋಪಾಧ್ಯಾಯ ಸಂಪತ್ ಕುಮಾರ್ ಸೇರಿದಂತೆ ಶಾಲೆಯ ಎಲ್ಲ ಶಿಕ್ಷಕರು ಮತ್ತು ಸಿಬ್ಬಂದಿ ಮತ್ತಿತರರು ಆತ್ಮೀಯವಾಗಿ ಸನ್ಮಾನಿಸಿ ಗೌರವಿಸಿದರು.
Many times she has observed and seen me that all the time I have an inspiring speeches on my colleagues. At the same time, she has added one sentence, very important one, that she supports me. Very good, man. No doubt. I have been labeled like that only. But as a principal, I am bounded by certain duties and responsibilities, as well as accountability. If I have not done like that, I think many of you would have not grown like that. It is only with that good intention, in that way I have done it. Different administrators have different type of way of method of working. If I take it for example, Mr. Sampat, he goes mildly, smoothly, pacifying them. If you take it me, opposite to me. We are all part together, opposite each other. But thank God that you people are very fortunate and very lucky to have the two good persons on one side pursuing it, other side commanding it. But I do say that commanding it is always good when compared to that. I will not go much in detail. So with these words, I will come to my point. Chief guest of the occasion, Dr. Mukta, Mr. Sampath Kumar, and my dear colleagues. We are assembled here to felicitate and honor Dr. Mukta on being awarded the PhD degree by the Visheshwaraya Institute of Technology, Belagavi, now it is called Belagavi. She worked here as an assistant teacher in the high school section and taught biology and English. We are proud and feel very happy that one of our colleagues has achieved this pinnacle of success. This has to be written in the golden words in the history of Kishora Vidya Bhavana. On behalf of all my colleagues and on my personal behalf, I extend my hearty congratulations to you on this distinguished achievement. It is not an easy task for a married lady or a woman to get in a PhD, as one has to devote a lot of time, undergo a lot of strain and stress. It is only because of her dedication, hard work, everything needs it is. It is only because of her hard work, dedication, involvement, ambition and thirst for knowledge that is lacking what is there, so I could see. Thirst for knowledge that has helped her to soar to the great heights. Even our guide and examiners are very appreciative of her teaching skills. They have mentioned that her research is very useful and applicable in the field of biotechnology and medicine. She is a married into an educated family who value and encourage education. Her father-in-law himself is a postgraduate. This PhD has added one more colorful feather to the cap of their family. She is very fortunate and lucky to get a partner and family who have always stood by her and offered their fullest cooperation to achieve this prestigious degree. She is a role model to all of us, and I would be very happy if you also would work hard to reach the great heights. I wish her all the best in her future career and expect her to publish much and more papers during her postdoctoral studies and research. Thank you and all.